be laid to rest on Friday.
The American Civil Liberties Union is filing a lawsuit against the city of Cleveland over the rules for protests during next month's convention. The ACLU says they're suing, calling for the city to approve permits now and reduce the size and regulations of the 3.3-mile event zone in downtown. The group says the restrictions will be difficult for people who live or work in that zone. The city is not commenting on the lawsuit. And as we know, the Cavs will host Golden State for Game 6 of the NBA Finals at the Q tomorrow night. Crews that are planning to get Quicken Loans ready for the RNC are being forced to wait now a couple extra days. Workers say, though, they will be ready to get to work Friday morning, and they've been planning how they can get 6 weeks of work done, which is what they need, in just 4 weeks. The entire arena has been mapped out. Some seats will be removed for the convention stage, while locker rooms will be converted into workspace. Organizers very confident they'll be ready for the start of the RNC.
This is a